Hello guys, today I will tell you how to make special macro to switch your weapons faster in Destiny 2. First of all, we need to add additional secondary key to move forward. Keep W key but add a second additional key. I'm using backslash for it. And also you need to set hold sprint key to plus. It depends on what thing you are using by default. Are you holding sprint or are you toggling sprint? I'm toggling sprint, so I'm using shift while I'm playing, and hold sprint I'm using never. So I set hold sprint to plus. If you are using hold sprint as main key, set your secondary key to right here. There are two bindings we need to set, and we can go with our macro. Right now I will explain how it works. First we need to press plus key to start holding sprint. Then we need to hold move forward key slash, then we switch weapon, and then we stop holding these buttons. There are two options of switching down and up. It depends on what scroll movement you are using. Also, there is maybe a delay between scroll and releasing key, but Razer Synapse program don't require it, so there is no delays. But for example, I was using Logitech software for a long time, and in their software you need to set delay between this and this. Okay, I bound these keys to my mouse and I will show how it works. Main purpose of this macro is for taking sniper rifle, shooting body, and then fast kill with hand cannon. This, do you see it? Fast switch to hand cannon. Okay. So it works all the ways, and that's it. That's all my tutorial. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, like, and comment.